Dr. Drew is warning us. What do you got, Dr. Drew?
Jane is absolutely right. I mean, we think we're rational beings, but the fact is we're very much guided by our emotions and by the things that operate beneath consciousness. And she's absolutely right. Maybe the prosecution went too far in terms of what they were trying to get here. Trying to issue a death sentence to somebody is a tall order, and it's very hard for a juror to do that. Yeah, we're all stunned, but I gotta tell you, I'm not that surprised for the very reason that Jane brings up.
They were never confronted with the question of whether she should get a death penalty. So that was not on the table at the time.
Jeez.
Actually, looking at the facts, Dr. Drew, you're telling me you're not surprised by the verdict.
I think they never showed motivation.
Wonder how many views.